let me guess. Beauty and the Flea, right?
That's close. Word release. Listen, I'm a wrestler known as the Bumblebee.
I don't see no insects on tonight's card.
Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know I'll be back again.
Leaving on a jet plane. I don't know when I'll be back again.
Leaving on a jet plane. I don't know when I'll be back again.
What menial job did you have?
I was a gas man. The Chicago Gas Company, People's Gas.
What, you come and check the meter?
No, I would actually dig out the hole that the guys with the mechanic had to go down into. I was a laborer. I dug ditches.
City Crab is better than People's Gas.
No, it is not. You see these calluses, baby? This is hard
still
work.
There. Look at it.
This is for when I think I'm too big-headed, I look at my hands.
That's a good idea. What was it like being a gas man?
It was hard work. It was really hard work, and the guys used to call me Hollywood because they didn't think I was going to ever make it. And
you always said you wanted to be an actor?
Always. And the big joke was that they were always called, and I'd be like 6 feet below the surface of the earth on this big main, getting all this dirt from around. They'd say, hey, Big Mike, Bruce Willis is online, too. He wants you to do a movie. And everybody would crack up, and I'd just sit there, and I'd say, you know what? I said, one day you guys are going to have to pay at least $8 to see this face. And here I am sitting beside who?
Somebody actually said that.
A lot of people always said that.
They always
said
that. Being a Bruce Willis
man. Yeah, they would always say he's online too.
Isn't this weird?
It is weird.
Try calling your daughter?
She left her cell phone at the house.
Kids, huh? It's raining. Oh, that's unfortunate on so many levels.
There you go. Have mercy on yourself.